Hello, for this week's hymns we have four old favourites, I think you could call them, four well-known ones, followed by something less well-known for the communion hymn. The first one I'm going to play is All People That on Earth Do Dwell, which is about as much of an old favourite as it's possible to be. This is to the tune of the Old Hundredth, because it was Psalm number 100 in the Old Psalter. I'm going to play is Lord of All Power, I Give You My Will. This is pretty much of a twin hymn really to Lord of All Hopefulness. They have the same meter. You can interchange one tune with the other, and people often do. I did actually once see if you could sing one of them as the descant to the other. It didn't quite work. It's a lovely hymn, and the music is by Cyril Taylor, who I think is best known for writing Abbot's Lee, which is the tune for Glorious Things Have Thee Spoken.
Thank you.
would be the offertory hymn I'm going to play, Make Me a Channel of Your Peace. This is a really nice arrangement by William Llewellyn for the Common Praise Hymn Book, which was the predecessor to the current Ancient of Modern. The one thing I would say about this is that it has some rather awkward page turns, so if I look anything less than peaceful when playing it, that is probably why. Fourth hymn I'm going to play, O Worship the King, All Glorious Above. This is one of these ones that everyone knows and we never actually seem to sing it that often. So good opportunity to do so. Thank you. For a communion hymn, I'm going to play a hymn called This World, My God, Is Held Within Your Hand. This won't be one that you know, or I would be amazed if you did. It's a rather obscure one from a 1960s hymn book with music by Herbert Howells, words by Hamish Swanston. I very much like it. It's quite a haunting tune. I'm not sure whether it might be more suitable for an evening service, perhaps, but given that we don't really have any singing at all at the moment, then it seems a good chance to do it. As always, will be underneath the video in the comments at the bottom of the page. We are, of course, hopefully resuming services next week, but we will be resuming without singing, sadly, by government diktat. So I will keep on playing some hymns, if perhaps not the voluntaries, every week so that you have a chance to sing something. For the voluntary at the end of this recording, I'm going to play a Toccatina, a Little Toccata, by Guglielmo Lardelli, if I pronounced that correctly, 1850 to 1908, a rather fun little piece which changes mood quite often.